Yeah, that was nice and quick toss there. Yeah, still some clouds around here. It does look really gloomy outside. It also feels very cool. Officially, it's 61 in Omaha, but I just checked outside. It feels chilly. It's blustery. It's still cloudy. The roads are wet, but the rain has moved out of eastern Nebraska for the most part. A couple sprinkles down there in the extreme southeast corner. Fast-moving cold front behind it is high pressure and lots of clearing, so we'll see plenty of sunshine today. And a strong north and northwest breeze will persist. Right now, it's at about 24 miles per hour out of the west and northwest. 25 now, gusting to about 30 out at Epley. So a blustery morning. It stays breezy for most of today, but we're starting to see some breaks in those clouds, especially central and western Nebraska. Eastern Nebraska will soon follow suit. 67 Des Moines, 68 Fort Dodge. It's 73 in Kansas City. Very warm ahead of the cold front, quite chilly behind it. 46 in O'Neill, 45 Pierre, 41 in Valentine and out toward North Platte. Here's storm predictors showing the clearing by noon. Eastern Nebraska, sunny. Parts of western Iowa, still some clouds, but dry. 61 Fremont, 61 Tecama by noon. A little cooler just behind the front in western Iowa. Still some clouds out there. For this afternoon, everybody clears out. We're still breezy, and those winds keep the temperatures in check, mid to upper 60s, so decently comfortable, but certainly not t-shirt and shorts weather if you're heading outside later today. For this evening, the winds die down. We stay mostly clear. Really getting chilly around here overnight. We stay mostly clear. That's early Sunday morning, 10 a.m. up till around noon. Nothing going on. High pressure is in control. Beautiful, really top 10 weather for Sunday. Not exactly for today. We're still cloudy, cool, and breezy this morning. Clear and breezy, 65 by 3 o'clock. We are at 60, nice and tranquil. Actually, a pretty nice evening around here, but temperatures plummet into the mid-40s for early Sunday morning. 78 sunny, just gorgeous on Sunday. A little bit warmer, windy on Monday. We're at 83, low 80s with a mix of sun and clouds as we head toward the middle of the week, and then becoming unsettled by Thursday and Friday. I think a pretty decent shot of some showers and thunderstorms by late Thursday and into early Friday. David and Amanda.
Kyle, thanks. Well, keeping kids healthy